Right, everybody.
Oh shit, sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a drag race in Los Santos. Are you ready, boys?
Hell yeah, old man, mate. I have 50 bucks on the table, and winner gets to keep my car.
Alright, bet. Let's get it, boys.
We are the Montage Parody Makers, and this is how we roll, motherfucker.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Hellboy, man, that was a good race. Alright, see that yacht, yeah? Yeah, that's mine. Let's go out there for the after party, alright? Everybody? Alright, let's go.
Sounds good.
Right, so, just get as much intel as you can about this deal, and then we'll get out of here. Go back home.
This doesn't need to be hard, they're probably all drunk by now.
Exactly. Just get a few lines out of each one. I want a location and a time. And maybe a sum if possible.
Yeah.
Right, good luck.
See you in five.
See you in a bit. So I hear you're the guy to speak to about this drug deal going down.
Who's been saying that?
I don't snitch, but let's just say rumour spreads pretty fast around these parts.
Alright. So I'm guessing you know who I am?
Not by name, but I know you're the leader of Project Zindigo.
My name is Dominio. I am indeed the leader of Project Zindigo.
It's nice to meet you. So,
yep.
When's the big deal going down?
It's going down tonight. Why do you want to know?
I want in.
You want in? Alright, yeah. What do you want from being in?
I'll take 15%.
50%.
Sorry, I missed the joke.
Fucking insane.
Why? How much is it? The grand total.
Grand total overall. Everything goes perfectly. $2 billion.
For one deal. You're trading a lot of goods and weaponry.
That is true.
I didn't realize it was that much, so I'll take 5%.
5%.
Right, we've been invited to the deal tonight. I've got the time and location. What'd you gather?
I heard they were selling guns, soldiers and armoured vehicles as well.
Really? The deal's worth 2 million, so it's quite a lot. 2 billion, actually. So it's worth quite a lot.
That's a lot.
We're getting a 2.5% cut.
That's good. That's a lot of money.
Yeah. Cool, man. Right. Oh, Zach, how's it going?
Right, mate.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm running a... You guys are really good out there. I'm running a race down at the casino, if you want to come along this weekend.
Oh, yeah, man, absolutely. Love a bit of drag racing.
All right.
Look forward to seeing you. Thank you for the offer.
Have a great time, you two.
You too. I'll see you later, man.
All right.
All right, boys, you ready for this deal?
Let's do it, man.
And I swear to fucking God, if any of you, looking at you, fuck this up, I will kill all of you.
Alright, let's just get on with this. Let's go.
Alright, sign here, come on.
Cheers.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Enemy chopper!
till the lights go out.
So like hilarious.
Alright, ladies! Right,
yo, it's Machiavelli the Don! No way! Reborn! Let's get on
you
that boat!
You know it is, boy. Big boy Mac, let's get it! Get on the balls!
I'm on, let's go!
Oh my god!
It's a good job we survived that. That was a close call. Mm.
Yeah, it's dangerous.
Here he is, Machiavelli.
Alright, boys.
What are you saying?
How we doing, lads?
A bit roughed up after that, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I know. Sorry I got there a bit late.
That's perfect
traffic
timing, man.
And all, you know. I'm into the season on that.
Thanks for saving us.
Yeah, no bother.
So.
Has to be done.
The Reaper, what thinking? Whatever his name is, the guy with the pink hair, that deal, yeah. He escaped. We need to track him down.
He escaped? God damn it. We're gonna need more men on him.
Did anyone know who down. Flew that chopper?
Oh, I couldn't tell you. I was on a boat.
I think that's a
rival gang.
You
think I got
gang.
That vision, honestly, like, you must be mad.
Someone else intercepted the deal.
We need to have intel on all his drug deals and all information that we can find.
Well, he knows
our faces
now. Once
we have that,
now.
We know who we're tracking.
You're right. Right. I suggest we go to that drag race that Zach offered us. Hopefully,
yeah,
from there.
I think we might need
we
to do that.
Gather some more information. Let's do it.
Right, let's rough up.
Zach, it's good to see you again. How are you doing?
It's great to see you here. Thanks for coming out to my race.
You're welcome, man. I'm surprised you survived the boat. How are you after that?
Well, I'm a bit shooken up, mate, but nothing worries me anymore.
Yeah, so a couple of questions before we start. Do you know whose gang it was that took us out on the helicopter?
Not a clue.
All right, well, and any news on the Reaper? The guy with
no,
the pink hair?
I haven't found a single trace on that pink-headed tampon looking bastard.
Alright, well just keep me posted, yeah? Good luck
all
in
right,
the race.
Yep. Alright guys, thanks for coming out to this wonderful venue. As you can see, I've prepared it beautifully. Three laps of the track, $3,000 cash prize. On the last half lap, whoever passes the bus first is the winner. Oh, I forgot to mention, make sure you knock out that cunt next to you.
My blood types the 80s, my 90s was like the Navy, you was like the Brady's. You still fly kites daily.
Catch me in my Mercedes, bumping ice, ice, baby, screaming shady till I die. Like I have a paradise, life's crazy, so I live it to the fullest till I'm Swayze, and you only live it once. So I'm thinking about this nice, nice lady, wait, don't stop me now before I get on a roll. Let me tell you what this pretty little dame's name is, cause she's kinda famous, and I hope that I don't sound too heinous when I say this. Nicki Minaj's what I wanna stick my penis in your anus. You more stick that I'm a genius, really